announces the arrival of Minnie's Fly Girls Charter Airline with flight service from California to everywhere.
Everywhere indeed. All the right places. That's the thing.
Come fly with me. Let's fly away. Just say the words and we'll meet the birds down to Acapulco Bay. Come fly with me. Let's fly away.
Still got to file her flight plan.
She does.
And I believe she's due to arrive any second.
Wait a minute. Why don't we just check in with these fabulous people?
We're all packed for adventure. We could go anywhere.
That's right. Anywhere in the world at all. You, sir, down front. Where would you like to fly?
Alaska.
Alaska? Ooh. Guess what? We fly there.
Oh, yes, we do. And where would you like to fly there?
Italy, buongiorno. You know what? We fly there.
Very true. And you, sir, where would you like to fly today? Hawaii. Hawaii. Very tropical. Nice choice. And ladies,
we fly there. Oh, would you like to fly around the world with us? Come on. How many places can we visit in a day?
Oh, in an hour.
In 3 minutes.
Oh, we gotta get going. Where we're going? What are we gonna do? We're on our way to somewhere. The three of us and you.
Just
That is all.
Well, looks like we have some time before Minnie arrives. So, Lee, did you do a maintenance check?
Roger that.
Oh, just like Mom used to do.
That's right. Pet, hey, why don't you tell these fine people what your mom used to do in World War II?
Okay, my mom...
Her mom worked on B-19s.
She sure did.
Sorry.
Back when my father was in the Air Force, he said lots of women worked on planes to help out America.
That's right. Women really flex their muscles. Let's have all of our ladies here flex their muscles.
Yeah, let's see those muscles.
Come on, ladies.
Hey, nice.
Wow, they look so strong, too. You know, they nicknamed those factory gals Rosie the Riveter.
Mm-hmm. And those Rosies, they work with the motto, "We can do it." Come on, gals, say it with me.
We can do it.
Sounds like we've got a lot of girl power right here.
Let's put that power to work.
Okay. I need everyone to get out your riveters.
Riveters?
It's just your hands. Get out your riveters, and on this next song, whenever you hear us sing Rosie, we want you to raise your riveter in the air for victory. Let's practice. One, two, Rosie. Perfect.
Nice.
That was fantastic. But Pat, what about the guys? What do we do?
Feel free to participate, as long as you don't mind being called Rosie.
Ooh, okay.
I think I'll play the part of the Marine. How about that, Charlie?
Yes. Very nice. And dance along if you wish. Just follow Amanda and Kate. And remember,
we can do it.
All right, Rosies, it's time to show what you're made of.
Follow your dreams and follow us.
Do 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 do. Working for victory, Rosie.
The riveter
keeps a sharp lookout for sabotage. Sitting up there on the fuselage, do that little rail can do more than a mill can do, Rosie. The riveter,
who's got a boyfriend, Charlie.
Charlie.
Charlie is a Marine. Rosie's protecting Charlie.
Charlie, we're working overtime on the riveting machine.
Nice
one. Everyone starts to fire the scene. Rosie at work on the B-19. She's never twittery, nervous, or jittery. Rosie, the riveter.
By now, I don't know what's going on.
No, she's probably just circling. You know that Minnie loves flying more than anyone else I know.
Mm-hmm.
Well, except for maybe her friend, Walt Disney.
Oh, he is so nice. Minnie always puts him in first class.
And you know, Walt says you don't even need a plane to fly.
Well, you know, that's true. All you need is some imagination.
Mm.
Oh, and a song.
When there's a smile in your heart, worth a try.
You can fly.
I saw a peanut stand, heard a rubber band, I saw a needle that winked its eye. But I think I've seen about everything
when I see an elephant fly.
I saw a front foot swing, heard a diamond. I saw a polka dot railroad tie. But I think I've seen about everything.
Oh.
When I see an elephant fly,
I think I'm catching up.
I even heard a chocolate droplet.
I went to a store and saw a bicycle shop.
No,
I didn't see that. I only heard that just to be sociable, I'll take your word. The other day by chance saw an old barn dance, and I just laughed till I thought I'd die. But I think I've seen about everything when I see an elephant fly. Yes, I think I've seen about everything when I see an elephant fly. Oh, let's go fly a kite up
hat and sent it soaring up through the atmosphere up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go like a pet.
For a landing on runway 1, Minnie's Fly Girls Charter Airlines.
Oh, yikes. She's gonna be here any minute, and I have all of these lovely people all over the runway. Amanda, the control tower cannot lose control like this.
Lee,
yes?
Cool down. You got a plan.
Okay, I have a plan too.
Don't worry, we'll get this tarmac cleared in no time.
Sure, we have a plan.
Yes, what's the plan?
Come on,
gals. Okay. We're gonna make a runway right here. That's the plan.
Okay.
Maybe I'll take Mickey up for a spin.
Those two are just
just plain crazy for each other.
Oh, now can we go soaring over California?
Why not? Only after you take a couple of lessons from Goofy Sky School.
You know, Goofy's the only one I know who gives a crash course in flying.
That's a good one, Minnie.
Thank you.
Hey, listen, Minnie, I still need to have you file your flight plan. But when you're done, I wonder if you wouldn't mind meeting with some of your frequent smilers over by your private plane.
It's a good idea, Lee.
Oh, why, I'd love to.
Thanks, Minnie. That'll be great. Everyone, Minnie will be back in just 5 minutes, right over there by her plane. Until then, we thank you for flying with us, and we sure hope to see you again on...
Minnie's Flight.